Not bad, Whitey, but if it was me, I'd have ripped the spine out of his ass.